Dirma Conservation and Sustainability, Mr. Rishan Sampath, to join the dignitaries on stage, along with the Chief Editor, Dr. Nilanthi Rajapaksa. So the first copy of the stories and images from the wild will be presented by first Chief Editor Dr. Nilanthi Rajapaksa to Dr. Rohan Prithyagoda, and then Dr. Rohan Prithyagoda will present it to our chief guest, Secretary to the Ministry of Wildlife and Forest Resources Conservation, Dr. Gunadasa Samarasinghe. Everyone, big round of applause, come on. Launching of these stories and images from the wild. And now we have the website being launched. Wildlifephotographylk.com www.wildlifephotographylk.com. Dignitaries, you may do the honors. Yes, please step forward. Our chief editor, Dr. Nilanthi Rajapaksa, will guide you all through. Right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. As you can see on the backdrop, www.wildlifephotographylk.com. Right, would like to call upon the dignitaries to remain where you are. And we get it up to the table. Now we have the panel of judges being recognized. We had both international and national representatives, scholars, veterans, doing their utmost in picking the right winners for all these categories and the overall winner. A big thank you to all the members of the panel of judges. We had Mr. Nicholas from Australia, Ms. Arshra from India, Dr. Udita Gayashan Gunasekara, a senior lecturer, University of Kalaniya. Unfortunately, these members are not here with us, but we do have Mr. Milinda Wattegedara. Mr. Milinda Wattegedara. Also, Mr. Reznad Mohammed Hussein. Pasan Senaviratna. And Saman Halloluva. Shall you all put our hands together, give the panel of judges also a big round of applause. Come on. Thank you very much. Right, thank you very much.